Overnewton Castle has such a rich and glorious history. It was started by a man called William Taylor. In the middle of the 1800s, he bought this land and decided to build a modest homestead for his family. But after taking a trip back home, he came back inspired to recreate a Scottish baronial castle for his family instead. And here, on this spot, he planted this glorious oak tree to symbolise his claiming of the land and where he would grow his family, his health, and his wealth. Thank you.